We are going to Cotopaxi volcano and then climb up to the base camp, which is at about 4,800 meters.
We hopped in the back of a Jeep for the ride all the way up the side of Cotopaxi volcano.
Well, we have arrived to Cotopaxi. We've driven up to about 4,600 meters. We're hiking up to the volcano, to the base camp. The summit's cleared for us. We're very lucky today. It's not always the case. Time to descend. Is the easiest way.
Yeah.